Carlin was looking for the handbrake as he came through. Lavreesen up around the outside now. So while that was all going on, Harry Lavreesen said, well, I'll go to the front then. I'm the fastest man in the world. See if you can come past me. Lap and a half down the back straight. Lavreesen, Richardson, Hoogland. Then it's Carlin. Shoulder to shoulder, coming to the bell. Long way around the outside line for Hoogland. Richardson trying to fight back on the inside. And look at this, Kevin Quintero from Colombia. He's come from the clouds to go around the outside. You guys can fight for silver. I'll take the gold. Thank you very much. Quintero wins gold for Colombia. What a performance.